sometimes we have the honor and privilege of making blockbuster announcements. And tonight happens to be one of those nights. We've all been hanging in the balance with the WWE World Heavyweight Championship situation. But tonight, we finally have resolve.
Despite Daniel Bryan's desire to return to his normal activities, it would be detrimental to his long-term health. Daniel is not cleared to compete this month.
Daniel Bryan will be unable to compete at the Money in the Bank ladder match pay-per-view. Well, I know you guys, but you can't be that disappointed. I mean, you just can't expect an A-plus recovery from a B-plus player.
Don't blame us. Listen, guys, at the end of the day, this is the WWE. It is a business. And what is best for business is having a champion that can actually defend his championship.
Therefore, it is with heavy heart that we officially strip Daniel Bryan of the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. The show must go on for everyone else. So therefore, for the first time ever, there will be a WWE World Heavyweight Championship ladder match at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view. There will be a series of qualifying matches.
Randy Orton. We can guarantee you that at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view, we will crown a new WWE World Heavyweight Champion.